Hallo, wie geht's, mein Freund? It is Helmut Heingut with another show, the After the Hockey Game Show. And I'm starting to think that after last night's game, game number 3, that I'm thinking the name of my show should be What the Puck. Because seriously, what the puck happened with the Edmonton Oilers last night? We were doing just fine at the start of the game. We was hardly even into the hockey game. Who comes out of the woodwork? My favorite Edmonton Oiler, Dreisaitl. He comes skating down the ice like a rocket and he fires an absolute missile shot right behind Hellebuck and into the goaltending net, and we had a score of 1-0. We finally scored on the Winnipeg guys. Everybody was leaping and dancing and singing with joy. I watched the slow motion replay on that shot. It was like a missile. I tell you, it reminded me of the Operation Desert Storm in 1991 when the US Apache helicopters were shooting missiles right down the chimneys of these houses and boom, the house would be gone. Night after night, we watched the missiles coming right down those chimneys. Boom, like that. Everything was flat gone. And the lesson that we all learned, I think, from watching that over and over again is that it's not a good idea to have a chimney on your house if there's a war going on. But that's another conversation for another time sometime. But right now, we're going to get back to the Edmonton Oilers. We need some help. Tonight is the last chance. If we don't win tonight, there's not going to be any more after the hockey game show. I don't know what's going to happen. I hope somebody has the foresight to go and put one of these in the ice. Here's an idea I got. Just came up with this today when I was thinking, what can we do to possibly win this thing? I think that we should call on the Oilers alumni to come and give us a help. And here's what I would do if I was Coach Tippett. I would have in the dressing room, as a surprise guest, Greg Simpson. He was one of my favorite Oilers of all times. And he's married to the beautiful Jamie Salle, Olympic gold medalist for the figure skating. I think what we should do tonight when the Winnipeg starts to get a little sneaky again, and they're going to do it, you know, you can count on those guys to do it every time they get sneaky and they start pulling this bull sneak on us. I think what should happen if things start to get a little bit tough, as we know they can with Winnipeg, I think we should have Greg Simpson come out onto the ice with his beautiful figure skater wife, Jamie Salle, and he should just toss her up in the sky and catch her and dance around, like figure skate around a little bit, throw her up in the air again and catch her again, figure skate some more. She should be in a pretty little sparkly figure skating outfit. He should just be wearing a nice, like a luge outfit, but in the Oilers Nation colors, the orange and blue, and something nice and just like the luge guys wear, where all you can see is just the package a little bit. And he should just keep throwing up and down. That would distract the Winnipeg guys. They would stop and they go, what the hell's going on? And when they stop for a second, bang, we shoot a goal into the net. And we got to do something, team. And we got to pray for our team. That's what we got to do. So, Oiler Nation, tonight, come together and pray. I was last night after the game number 3. I was in such a funk. I just went straight to that. Anyway, good luck to the Oilers tonight and to the Oiler Nation. Let's all think positive and hopefully there can be another after the hockey game show. And if there's not, I'll think of something else. Auf Wiedersehen. Enjoy the game.